Sunjwan army camp this morning. The latest updates coming in, two army personnel have lost their lives and another Jawan, this after one Jawan and his daughter were injured. Terrorists barged into an army camp in Sunjwan and opened fire. The area was cordoned off by security forces. Schools within 500 meters of the camp have been asked to remain closed by the district administration, and we've also seen security being stepped up all around the all around Jammu, in fact.
However, army is claiming that only one JCO has attained martyrdom in Sunjwan brigade terror attack, but our sources has confirmed that three persons, including one civilian and two JCOs, have attained martyrdom in this attack. We are just outside the army brigade Sunjwan camp, and we are not claiming that we are the only one who are providing you the information. All the channels are providing information, but we are confirming and claiming that we are providing the accurate and very professional information to you, and reconfirmed all the information because it is very sensitive that we are covering a terror attack which is on an army camp, and we cannot even provide a single information which is not in the favor of national security. And as far as the information is confirmed, at about 4:50 a.m. Today morning, when three to four heavily armed Jaish-e-Mohammed terrorists sneaked inside this Sunjwan camp from around 500 meters from here, the main gate. It's a middle gate near about the Gurjar Desh Charitable Trust. It's a building, and from there, the heavily armed terrorists in the first contact, they attacked on the main gate, and then after that they sneaked inside, and then they gone to the left side where there is a Vivek Vihar. It's a block of the residential quarters of the JCOs. After the first attack, in which they injured around six people, and according to the information provided by our official sources, three have attained martyrdom, including a civilian 13-year-old girl. And as far as the operation is concerned, the operation is still on, and two teams of para commandos from Udhampur has reached and landed inside the Sunjwan brigade camp, and one more team is coming. And after these teams will come, the final strategy will be created, and after that the final assault will be made before the last light of this day. And as far as the official information is confirmed, the PRO Defense Jammu Colonel Devender Anand confirmed that that the operation is still on. However, he has not speak on anything on the hostage drama, but our sources are saying that army is moving very cautiously because it is inside the residential quarters where there all the operation is going on.
Any armed terrorist has been eliminated by the armed forces in Jammu. The final assault on Pakistani terrorists has intensified. We now understand a huge cache of AK-47 grenades have been recovered from those terrorists who have been neutralized. Army says that the operations will continue till all the terrorists are killed, and it is a systematic and methodic approach which is being adopted by the army. Even as we speak, those action is still underway.